Sards, just have a look at this for a moment. Hello, everybody. I'm just packing up to go on the road yet again, and I thought I'd show you this while I had the chance because it's worth having a look at if you haven't seen it before. This is my Smitty Bluey S-style guitar. It's irrelevant to this video. Standard Dunlop strap pins. Could be any strap pin, vintage or whatever. These are Dunlops. This is Ernie Ball's new strap lock. Comes on the strap, so it's all built in. You get the strap and you get the strap lock. And the strap lock device, let's put it against something you can see, looks like that. And you can see that it's got some grips there, two grips, these teeth sort of grips, and then the bottom ones. And how it works is like this. If you can just have a look at that. So it's, you just chuck it over the pin and then pull. And that is so locked on. It ain't going anywhere, and it's really tough rubber, and it's kind of completely fail-proof. We've been using it 2 or 3 months. We've had a whole ton of them, 8 or 9 of these straps on every guitar, and we love them. Chris Rogers will attest to that. He's our right-hand man on stage. And to get them off, it's just a matter of going, pushing it again, like that, and pulling it off over the top. I think it's quite the ingenious device because it eliminates the need for, and with all due respect to, mechanical bolt-on devices like this. This is a Schuller, I think. You know, and it works great as well. But sometimes the bolts come loose and they twist around and they're a pain in the ass to get on, to be frank. My only wish is that I know that they come in solid colours. I hope that in the future, because, you know, some of us guitar players are all a bit vain and we like pretty things, that they start doing, you know, designs like this, which is a soldier strip from Chicago, and I love their stuff as well, but they haven't got the strap lock. So there it is. We're using them extensively and exclusively, actually. It's the Ernie Ball. I can't remember what they've called it, what the proprietary name is, but it's the Ernie Ball strap and strap lock, and it's good. Thank you for filming, Sadie. You've been a great help, and thank you for watching, everybody. Goodbye.